Hey guys, Krista here from davianchrista.com, where we help creative business owners build brands that book. In this video, we're going to walk you through embedding a ConvertKit mailing list form on a Showit website. All right, so to get started, we are going to head over to ConvertKit and we're going to create a new form. We're going to select form and we're going to start with the simple form. So this first page will give you the options to adjust the labels on the fields, but we're going to head over to the settings page and to the embed area. So there are a few different options. I typically embed either the raw HTML or I embed the JavaScript. The JavaScript is really clean and it's easy to grab. The only times that I really feel like I need the HTML is if I'm going to come in and adjust the CSS or the actual like form labels itself. So if you know how to code and you want to get fancy with things, like that's a great option for you. But if you want something more simple, it's easy to just grab this form right here. You can also set some of the styles for your form in this style section right here. And I usually make sure that my form is naked so that it doesn't have as many styles from ConvertKit. And then you can also add more CSS options right here. So back to embed, I'm going to copy this code and then we're going to head over to Showit and I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to have a new canvas and then we'll come down to this this option right here and look for the embed code. And then we'll come up to the right and click on this embed info. And then right here, all you have to do is paste in your code and save. And there's your form. Depending on the template that you're using and the form that you're embedding, the styles that you see in the Showit editor might look different when you actually launch your site or hit preview. So if you scroll down here, you can see that my template has a few built-in styles right here to make it a different font. So that's just something to keep in mind as you're embedding your form. So that's it for embedding a form from ConvertKit. If you liked this video, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you have any questions about this video, let us know in the comments. You can also request a tutorial by using the form on our website over at davianchrista.com/showit.